The more you applaud, the better they perform. So ladies and gentlemen, get ready to welcome the match dog obedience to display, Dolphy Goldstein and Brad Melville.
Thank you, bringing the dogs.
Now in front of you, there are no less than 104 dogs there performing for you tonight. And they've come from all over New South Wales, from obedience clubs, from private training at home, and here they are to present their skills and have fun with dog training tonight at the Sunday Showground. The dogs remaining in the centre of the arena are what we call our novice dogs, with just the basic skills at this stage of their lives. Those heading towards the stands are more advanced dogs.
Right about turn. Down your dog. Right there, your hand. Forward. Left about turn. Right turn. Hot. Forward. Right about turn. Left turn. Right turn. Touch. Forward. Leave your dog. Left about turn and halt.
Let's have a big round of applause for them. The dogs are all standing. It's a very, very unstable position for the dog to be in.
Return to your dogs. Forward. Halt. Even numbers about turn. Odd numbers, leave your dogs. Even numbers forward into figure of eight.
Now this is a tricky exercise for these dogs because the handlers are now separated by about 3 metres from the dog standing there with another handler and dog off lead, don't forget, walking around in a figure of eight around them. That's a really, really stable exercise and a good training exercise. Let's give them a big round of applause. They're just about to finish and lead out.
Our numbers return to your dogs. And about two. And you know some of those dogs are actually in the water. Send your dogs.
And the dogs are going to have to pick those dumbbells up, no matter where they're lying in, puddles of water or wherever. And they're doing very, very nicely. Very eager to pick up and retrieve articles. Here they go, one by one. One or two daughters still to go. And that was very nice indeed. Last dog's finishing now, let's have a big hand for that. Boys and girls, come on, let's have it. Well done. Hi, John.
Are you ready? Set. Go.
And the first dog's in the way. Pick up the dumbbell, back over the jump. And the ones closest to you will give the dumbbell. The handler takes them over the two jumps and the dog comes around to the handler again and hands the dumbbell back. Going very well. The dogs like retrieving. This exercise is quite a lot of fun for them. Nice and controlled. Two different types of work here.
The team in front of the stand where we are working in absolute water. And then it's commendable.
Very, very good.
Okay.
And this one the dogs are really waiting for. this exercise. The fastest four dogs from each team will race in a relay over the jumps against the other teams. Now the dumbbells are out again for the deal dogs to retrieve, but this time they have to sniff out their own dumbbell from the other three on the round, and they must only bring their own dumbbell back. Once again, we want you to give the team nearest you with lots and lots and lots of encouragement. As before, the louder you cheer, the faster the dogs will go.
We're just waiting for some of the teams.
Boys ready? We're lining up.
Are you ready?
Ready to get home.
Get set.
Yeah.
Go.
And the first dogs away, over the three jumps. Now this is the tricky part. They're going to find their own dumbbell, sniff around, and they're doing a great job. The weather conditions, funny enough, don't really interfere with this. Sniff, sniff. Lots of sniffing going on, not a lot of jumping going on. Come on, you want to be your race comes on. Here you go, third job, dogs going. One more time to go to the blue team. Red rings, finished. Rings are finished. Woo! Brilliant piece of work. Green dogs, very, very fast tonight. Through the rain, I can't really see what's happening on the other side of the ground. Sorry about that, people.
And still some dogs going, that's excellent. Leave your dogs. Our dogs would like to thank you in the way they know best. Speak your dogs.
And why don't you speak to them, boys and girls, and ladies and gentlemen, let them know what a good job they've done. We love being here at the Easter Show, and the dogs love being here. These conditions are not ideal for them, of course, but there are a lot of water babies out there.
Return to your dogs. And once again, I would like to thank the handlers and the stewards for their effort tonight. For the march all forward, left or right turn, and lead out.